So we're at Cole Haan right now.
Yes.
And it's so freaking hot outside. And we just ate at Central. And
this one though,
yeah,
should probably get better. I like this more compared to that one.
Those are ruining, man. Those are orange. So.
Yeah.
150, dude.
Yeah.
I'd rather go there.
Those are nice, man.
These?
I'm gonna get those.
You have these in a 10? What's your thing?
Babe.
This is Domy's bookstore, and it's, today's the last day, so this is really sad.
It's 50% off. Look. What is that?
It's the House of Blue. I've looked for one of these for a long, long time.
You gonna get it?
Yeah.
The last time. Do I have it? I thought you have it.
Yeah, it feels cool walking off with this course box, but I'm so sad. How come I'm not happy?
For the homies.
That's for you, Domy.
For the homies.
Domy.
Goodbye, Domy.
You'll never be forgotten.
Toma Malcat.
Nice.
I'm really happy about this. I got two Toma thingies.
I snagged this.
Nice.
Oh, dude. I'm jelly.
I don't know what the fuck else is in here.
It looks like
pieces. It's a scary girl?
What's like
part of the scary girl? I don't know how to describe this. I'll take it. It's from 2006. So.
What is that?
No idea.
Do you know what that
cool
is?
Nanospore.
Oh.
A little cute Japanese curry Totoro looking thing. Not really Totoro, but it's cute in Japanese.
So we're about to eat this chocolate. Kit Kat or Coffee Crisp. And for those of you who don't know, this is British chocolate and you can't find it in the US. Well, you can, but in select stores, I guess. But yeah, let's go. Okay, ready? Wait, what do you want to eat? You want to eat this one or the green tea?
Have you tried this one yet?
No.
Have you tried green tea?
Yes.
Well, let's get the green tea. I mean, that one.
Oh, it's all melted.
What just happened? So maybe this is a bad idea.
Are you still recording?
Uh-huh.
Good. Yeah. It tastes like a regular like wafer.
Like a Kit Kat?
Like with chocolate.
Nothing special?
Like cappuccino.
Oh, cappuccino. Nothing special?
No.
Ooh. Oh well.
You wanna try?
Sure.
Right? It doesn't taste like it doesn't taste like anything special.
Wow.
At least it was just $2. Because Kit Kat was
$4?
$5. No, I don't know if I'll share that one. Oh no, I got chocolate on my camera. Mm. Oh no, it's in between the cracks. Okay, so Ray got me when products.
By Chaz Dean,
which I wanted for some time. But dude, I'm so excited. I remember I got one of these in a glam bag when I was still subscribed, and I used it all up, so It's really awesome. So I got, there is conditioner, a cleansing conditioner in here, which you could use as shampoo, so you don't need to use shampoo. And you could also use it as a leave-in conditioner. This is a Remoist Intensive Hair Treatment. This is Styling Cream. And this should be Replenishing. Yeah, this is Replenishing Mist. Ty, and I got a free gift. What's this? Do you know what this is? What is this? Ooh, Texture Balm.
What is that for?
I don't know. I think you just, like, put it on your hair. For texture?
For texture?
I guess. Thanks, babe.
You're welcome.
Ooh, and it comes with a comb. And it comes with this little pump thing. Cool! I'm excited. Okay. We are going to have this green tea Kit Kat. And how much was it? Can you read that? It was $4.99.
It's all melted together.
Dude, it was 3 pieces each. Oh, it was 3 pieces each.
Ah, just bite it. It's gonna crack. Oh,
I like how we're hovering over the trash can.
Remember how good that tastes?
Mm-hmm.
I just ate $1. $1.50 maybe.
Are you going?
It is going. Okay. You want me to zoom in on your face?
No.
Okay.
All right. So Keisha's idea is to do a haul. And so I'm gonna do a haul. So, first thing from Kiehl's that I bought.
Kiehl's, mm-hmm.
Is this amino acid shampoo. Hopefully, this is good. Since I got shampoo, might as well get the conditioner, right? So, amino acid.
Yes, make sure. Makes sense.
And then, most important, my original product to get was the molding paste from Kiehl's right here.
Mm-hmm.
Since I just got a new haircut.
And it smells really good.
Yeah.
And it's not focusing, but who cares?
Oh, no. Okay.
Is it still good?
Yeah.
Let me smell it. Oh, that smells really good. That smells really... Yeah, y'all smell it?
Mm-hmm.
It smells really good. Ooh.
I don't know what it is, but it smells good. But here. Hopefully it focuses.
Hold on. Malleable molding paste. Shout out to Cliff's Cuts.
Trying to grow out that hair. Oh yeah, what's up, Cliff? Cliff's Cuts. Hit him up.
Hit him up. He's at Soundbox Studios.
Oh man. Here we go.
Oh gosh.
Been looking at this for forever now. Been wanting this for
really that exact shoe.
No, just Cole Haan. But oh. I've been looking at Cole Haan's for a long time now. So finally got it. Thinking it was on sale, but it's not, so it cost me a pretty penny. I like the shoe. What can I say? Cole Haan's Lunar Grand wingtip. So, yeah. Lunar Lawn. And then, this one's the sad one. We went to Domy's bookstore. They have some, vinyl toys there. Now they're closing.
Where is it located?
Montrose area. They're closing. Today was the last day. Sad day. Yeah, so we picked up some stuff and got this. It's a Trexy. There you go. Big old toy. It's not even opened yet. But
ooh.
I'm really into vinyl toys.
Tight.
I got this Didi from the House of Lou.
Tight, because that's what you've always wanted.
I've always wanted something from House of Lou. It's not the exact same thing that I wanted, but
let me see.
It works.
Let's get a close up of
the box. So yeah, art toys. I don't know. There's just something about them that intrigues me. There was just some free stuff there that they gave away. I'm not sure what series is this, but they had some Dunnies. They're also vinyl toys, but this one. I don't know if you can see it.
Mm-hmm.
Oops, that was too fast.
Here, give me.
Too fast, too furious. Here's another one.
Cool.
Money bags? don't know where this
is. So these are the ones you get from
blind boxes.
Yeah, those block boxes.
But they're already open because they were just giving them out for free, kind of.